Have you finished work?
I happen to be nearby, so I thought I'd come by.
Want to have dinner together?
Yep, I was asked for a favor.
Actually, I'm here to ask for your help.
Aren't you going to ask what it is?
With your help, I'm sure it'll go well. I've been asked to look after a greenhouse, so I wanted to see if you'd like to come with me. It's just a coincidence.
It's settled then. I'll pick you up this weekend.
Not too far. It won't take long to get there.
Hold on tight.
We're here.
Kind of. This is where he lives in seclusion.
The boss went away 2 days ago. I was going to introduce him to you, but it'll have to wait until next time. Come on in.
Don't worry. The owner left us a manual. Okay. First, we need...
I found it. Are you okay?
I won't let you fall in. There's only one apron here. Done. Read me the instructions, and I'll get it done. It's more efficient this way. How do you know if the soil is dry? I can't tell. Okay, got it. Why do you say that? Yeah, you're right. Cooking and gardening are both difficult to master. But practice makes perfect. Next are the succulents. That's right. The succulents here are very important to the owner. It's okay. This is something anyone can do. Just be more careful next time and it won't happen again. Where? Maybe it's just dust? What's wrong? Let's check if they're on any other plants first. I'll do it. Wash your hands first. Is the water too cold? Is it still cold? Don't move. Almost done. That should do it. It will. Plants can't speak, so they can't let us know when they're sick like other beings. It's lucky that you're here today. Can you pass that to me, please? Are you tired? Is that better? Yes, that's him. I often see him when I buy succulents. Then we got to know each other over time. But he
He seems to think I like succulents, so that's why he asked me to take care of the greenhouse while he's away. It only happened a few times. He's probably figured it out that I'm not. Yep, the owner's very nice. Let me show you his bonsai trees. You'll like them. Yes. Just as flowers can be used to express feelings, plants also have their own stories to tell. Just like this leaf. Each person may see it differently. It might look gentle to some or resilient to others. But to most people, it looks perfectly ordinary. I'll hold on tight. Sounds great. You're the first person to describe me that way. Okay, I understand. New life. When one leaf falls, it creates a new beginning. Thanks for today.
All I wanted was for you to be here with me. No matter how difficult the task is, I feel like I'll overcome it, as long as you're by my side. So, you've been a great help. Sure. I wanted to introduce you to him for a long time. The owner told me that if I ever met someone who understands me, he'd like to meet them. Now that I've found you, I'll never let you go.